Here at the Le Mans Bugatti circuit, we look to the MotoGP race, and in particular, the downhill right-hander of Turn 6, known as La Chapelle. The scene of some brilliant overtakes throughout the day, including this one between Danny Pedrosa and Cal Crutchlow. Pedrosa up the inside, makes a bit of contact with the LCR Honda, but manages to find his way through. And if this was your favourite overtake from Sunday's race, vote and share it on social media using hashtag Overtake2.